Meantime, 8,000 ATM machines across the country stopped working this afternoon between 7:30 and 9:30 this morning, I should say. A Minneapolis-based U.S. Bank Corp, the maker of those machines, says a power failure in Oregon led to the outages. The problems were sporadic, and eventually power was restored to all ATMs that were affected.